the ultimate adrenaline rush. And for centuries, man has pushed his limits of his physical and technological abilities to reach that extreme edge of acceleration. Today, we have many forms of racing that preserve this tradition. They're all fast, loud, and very dangerous. One of the wildest rides ever, well, it has to be stock car. I mean, picture this, 24 to 30 cars traveling at speeds of over 100 miles an hour, a little bumping, a little rubbing, down this narrow corridor. That has to be exciting. This takes an extraordinary combination of teamwork and technology. And on this program, we're going to show you how it's done, from the experience and skill of the driver to the superior enhancements of the engine and its components. So buckle up and stay tuned as Speedzone takes you on a wild and revved up ride with the ASA.
Making it happen for ASA Racing and Speedzone are Tecumseh, the world's largest manufacturer of engines and transmissions for the outdoor power equipment industry. Tecumseh, power to do things right. Jenny King, cleaning all types of businesses around the world through a network of 7,000 franchised owners. For 30 years, Jana King has provided premier commercial cleaning services. Jana King, from start to finish. Sprint, a proud sponsor of Adam Petty and the provider of the ultimate in long-distance calling convenience with the Spree prepaid phone cards. They're available at retailers nationwide and offer calling with no bills, coins, or operators. And AC Delco, if you're not asking for it, you're asking for it.
The American Speed Association, founded by Rex Robbins, is celebrating its 30th year. And in the beginning, Robbins gave local race enthusiasts an opportunity to race. Within 4 years, he's put together a national series with AC Delco.
ASA, up until 1990, supported itself by people coming through the turnstile. We didn't have any major sponsor support. So in other words, it was fan-oriented. And if the fans didn't come and pay the money, we were short on the purse that day.
ASA is a stepladder for a driver's racing career, those who will aspire to go to Winston Cup. It's a great series of 20 events each year, toured nationally, television coverage, some major sponsors in the thing. It gives the local weekly racer an opportunity to take that next step, move on, experience what it's like to travel across the country and compete against drivers at least equal skill to what he or she may have.
Never is taking in, no wiggling. You got about 12, 15 car lengths. Leaders, you're doing good. Clear. Mass going. We got a crash in 4. Moving on up. See, the 80 and the 56 and the 39 and the 77. You got a follow Garvey pass about 5 off.
What you're about to see is a race within a race. The reason is because at every race, you can't bring tires in and you can't take them out. You have to buy them here at the racetrack. Every tire is perfectly matched. They're all measured because every tire is a little different. And the tire is one of the most important things about every racetrack because every racetrack is different. Let's watch them. They're about to start.
I'm the tire specialist. We run a stagger tire, which means we run a difference between the right side and the left side. So when I'm looking for a tire, I have to make sure that we come up with the right stagger.
Right. You measure the circumference of the tire because the right tire has to be bigger than the left tire. And that's what makes these tires turn through the corners. And we're looking for a consistency. We make a tire change, right. The car won't react different from one tire change to another.
First, you have to, of course, you got to glue the lug nut to the rim.
Oh, you actually glue them to it before you bring it out.
You glue them to the rim before you even do anything. And then you got to make sure they're up with air and actually put nitrogen in them. Nitrogen is air with no moisture.
No kidding.
Yeah, so it doesn't build pressure. They have bleeders on them We put bleeders on them so they stay at a certain temperature per race.
You're clear, run! Ready. Find out what we're doing, battle with hands, so keep on running, stretch it out.
Everybody, get down!
Live from AC Delco headquarters, it's the Ken Robinson Show, starring Ken Robinson, with your host, Tommy Habeeb.
I have Ken Robinson, the Director of Marketing and Merchandising for AC Delco.
We have 20 series or 20 racing events a year, and each event we have a sales promotion at our local distributors and installers that tie in some kind of consumer giveaway, consumer promotion, which allows the consumer to attend one of the events, the very high profile events, professional type racing, meet the drivers, future winners of Winston Cup, if you will. So it's a great opportunity, and our fans really enjoy the AC Delco sponsorship and certainly the ASA racing.
Stay tuned, because when we come back, we're going to take an inside look at some of the top drivers and their pit crews. In racing, it takes teamwork, speed, and skill, not only for the driver, but the pit crews too. Let's take a look at some of the top pit crews at ASA.
While they're changing the tires, my job is to put all the fuel out of this can into the car.
Okay.
And I work as a team with the catch can man. I come over the wall holding the tank like so, and he guides me in to the gas tank. He guides me in. I shove. I wait here until he taps me.
Once the catch can is filled,
he'll tap me and I back out.
What the catch can does is the catch can catches the overflow fuel porthole right here.
Uh-huh.
Where you put the catch can into it, and at that time there's a clear piece of plastic here that allows you to see the fuel coming out of the out of the overflow. And at that point is when I tap him to back off so that he knows that the tank has been filled.
Now, how long does this process take, you think?
About 10 to 12 seconds.
What does a jack man do?
Well, it's pretty obvious that the jack man jacks up the car.
Is there a specialty to it?
Well, not really. You got to be kind of quick at it. You have to be the most safety conscious when the car's up, especially if somebody's underneath it.
Hey, Carl, y'all are lined up here with all these other cars. They said you're going to be weighing your car in. Is this like boxers weigh in? What's this?
Yeah, almost the exact same thing. We have a minimum weight rule with the driver, 2,900 pounds. So we got to make sure we're there. We have a left side weight rule, which is 56% of the total weight of the car.
Really?
So while we don't technically have to do that before we qualify, you like to come through early, make sure you're okay, any adjustments that we
need. Well, let me ask you about the weight thing. Can you go under, can you go over?
Yeah, you can't.
Where do you want to be?
You can't go under 2,900 pounds with
29.
The driver. But you want to be as close to that, because you're not wanting to give up any advantages with extra weight.
I'm here with Adam Petty, and obviously a rich family tradition in auto racing. Well, you look very, very young to be out here in these cars. How old are you?
I just turned 18. You know, we started racing this year when I was 17, and I started go-karts when I was 6 years old. And I guess I was in first or second grade, and then, you know, you just climb the ladder ever since, and we moved to Legends cars and mini sprints, and moved up to ASA and turned 18, and won a race the week before we turned 18.
Man,
laps him up, David. We're at 260. Repeat that. That's how many are left?
That'd be 140 left. Clear.
A lot of the same products that you're going to find on these race cars on the track are the same AC Delco products that a consumer could walk into their local parts store or certainly go to their local AC Delco installer and have installed on their vehicle. The AC Delco battery, the AC Delco spark plug, the AC Delco filtration system. And we really believe that the AC Delco brand reflects what's going on that track as most dependable. They don't get on that track with product that doesn't work.
Race fan.
What's your favorite event out of all stock cars? Is it an ASA event?
ASA, absolutely.
ASA is your favorite?
Best racing.
Great.
Short track racing.
What do you like most about racing?
The smell.
We started out by putting six or eight drivers behind a table until those people come up and get their autograph outside the speedway. And it went over so well, we thought, gee, why can't we let the people down on the track and touch, feel the cars, talk to the driver, and all this. And we tried it a time or two, and it went over big. Well, now you're hearing the guy knock on the door, so now we've put that into the program. But see, that's part of the deal.
ASA rocks!
Racetrack are bits and pieces of rocks, debris from the tires when the tires start shedding the rubber, and it all usually goes up on top of the racetrack because that's where it all gets pushed as the cars come around. Now when you get up in the top of the racetrack, your tires pick up all that debris, thus setting off the balance in the stagger in your car, which in turn makes you loose and it can run you into the wall, run you down on the racetrack. It can do just about anything to you, so you definitely don't want to get up top in the racetrack into the high groove where the marbles are.
You're clear, run! Run it. We're doing battle with hands, so keep on running, stretch it out.
People don't realize it's not only the skill of the driver, but the pit crew that comes into play.
It is totally a team effort, you know, and that's one thing that I love about ASA racing. You know, you go race the local races, you know, 30, you know, 50, even 100 laps. It's all on the driver. You know, you get the car good, and then, you know, it's all on the driver. Where ASA racing, we can make stops, pit stops, change the race car, change the handling of the car, and then have a better car for the end of the race.
Clear.
Making it happen for ASA Racing and Speedzone are Tecumseh, the world's largest manufacturer of engines and transmissions for the outdoor power equipment industry. Tecumseh, power to do things right. Jenny King, cleaning all types of businesses around the world through a network of 7,000 franchised owners. For 30 years, Jenna King has provided premier commercial cleaning services. Jenna King, from start to finish. Sprint, a proud sponsor of Adam Petty and the provider of the ultimate in long-distance calling convenience with the Spree prepaid phone cards. They're available at retailers nationwide and offer calling with no bills, coins, or operators. And AC Delco. If you're not asking for it, you're asking for it. We'll be right back.
reason ASA puts the headlight and taillight details on the front of the race cars is so that each one of our race cars looks identical to the car that you drive on the street throughout the week.
As you can tell by these ASA cars, they are lean and mean, right down to the nuts and bolts. You got a seat, a roll bar, and a steering wheel. That's about it. Bill, tell me a little bit about AC Delco's commitment to ASA.
Well, as you know, AC Delco is automotive parts supplier for the aftermarket. And from our standpoint, this gives us an opportunity to talk to our customers, both in the stands as well as our customers in the WDs. From that standpoint, we talk to our demographics, and we've had a great relationship with ASA over the last several years.
When did y'all get involved with ASA?
It's been about 7 years that we've been actually involved with the ASA series and the AC Delco Challenge.
Banking is the amount of slope that the turns have. The more banking, it's just the faster the car goes. We can get around this track here, 0.4 mile in a little over 15 seconds. So wow. If this was a flat track, then it would take a lot longer, but the banking keeps the speed up.
ASA is the ultimate trip.
I'm here with Russ Tuttle. He drives a Coca-Cola car, but there's something special about Russ. He's on the Sheriff's Department in Indianapolis, and he's also on the security team for Dale Earnhardt.
The ASA is a great series for, it's, you know, stock cars, the most fascinating thing in sports today, and that's because of the NASCAR Winston Cup Series, and this is, as you can see, the cars are identical. They don't lack that much less horsepower than the Winston Cup guys do. And we run on some mild tracks, the same tracks that the Busch guys run on, and it's a very competitive series.
I think the future of ASA remains on the short tracks. It's a very exciting brand of racing, but I think you'll see short track racing start to take some of the same philosophies or principles that the super speedway racing has at the next levels. More seating, more excitement, more corporate involvement, more television coverage, things of that nature. I think we'll still be a very affordable, a family-friendly program, just at a bigger level, and continue to move on.
Up behind.
Tommy Habeeb, and the AC Delco ASA Racing Series is growing bigger and bigger every day. Make sure you get out and catch it. We'll see you next time.
Dives to the bottom as they go through three and four. Hanson, the winner in Minneapolis, comes inside and they're banging all the way up the front straightaway. Two veterans of the ASA short track wars going at it. The smoke continues to billow out of the back of Mike Miller's car. Who needs it more? Mike Miller racing for the paycheck, so desperately out of money. Needs the win to continue in 97. Hanson trying to get his second win of the season. Here comes Carlson. The win goes to Hanson. He gets one. Goes up for the banking. And will finish victoriously, staying off the wall. How about that for great short track stock car racing?
Unbelievable finish. Hanson and Carlson, Mike Miller. Carlson jetted up the inside to make it a three-wide finish.
If you're a fan of short track stock car racing, welcome to the best series going. The American Speed Association has done it again, putting on one of the best shows you'll find anywhere. Nova, Scott, Nova.